What's up, YouTube? My name is Cliquid, and I am back again today bringing you guys another Madden 15 Ultimate Team video. And today, guys, what we're going to be doing is opening up some packs. Okay, I don't have a ton to open up, but I do have some of the promo packs. As you can see here, I accidentally started opening one. Didn't mean to do that. I was clicking through it, and I accidentally pressed X on my controller, and it started to open it. So here we are. We're going to start off with this pack anyway. But I am going to do a Game Changer pack for you guys as well. So hopefully we get something good out of that. I've heard people having some great luck with those packs. You know, I've got two elite pulls so far, which I know is a lot more than some people, but I want something really awesome. So far, I've gotten Jordan Cameron and Joe Staley, which, again, not really complaining about. I know guys like London still, I don't think, have pulled an elite. Sorry, London. I love you, buddy, but I got better luck than you, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what to tell you, homie. But we're going to try and expand on that luck if we can in this video. Hopefully I can get something really awesome. I really have my eyes set on that Emmitt Smith card. Emmitt Smith, I don't know if you guys know, this is my favorite football player of all time. So it would be really awesome to have a card of his. At this point, I saw that card and it looks pretty usable. Unlike the previous Madden, where Madden 25, where all the Emmitt Smith cards were way too slow and just like they just didn't stack up in the areas that you need them to. I think that this Emmitt Smith isn't too bad. So at least for right now, before they end up screwing everything up by putting out 50,099 overall cards, hopefully this Emmitt Smith will at least be usable. So that's really what I'm hoping for. I know that's a high bar to set for acceptance on the card that I get, but I'll really take about anything at this point. Even any elite cards would be awesome if I could get one. So we're going to, like I said, we're going to open up a few of these pro packs here, and then we're going to go in and open up one of those game changer packs. So wish me luck, guys. So first card out of it is Gino Gradkowski, Bo Brinkley, Jersey, Jeff Demps. Let's see here. Nothing. All right, and here we go. Gold card. Come on. Darren College. Brutal. Nothing useful in this pack as far as I can tell. Maybe a couple things for a couple collections, but really nothing spectacular there. So let's move on to the second pack. I actually have gotten pretty good luck out of some of these, just these promo packs. I think that's where I pulled my which one was it? It was either Cameron or Thomas, I'm pretty sure. Not Tom, Staley, I mean. I got one of those out of there. I'm not sure which one. Byron Maxwell, not too bad as our gold. Hey, Jeff Fisher, Ryan's favorite player, or favorite coach, excuse me. Nothing really of much value here. I think Byron Maxwell, like I said, might be useful, but not particularly great or anything. So, next pack. Let's see here. Okay, Eric Winston. Yeah, not really that spectacular. All right, so we really didn't get much out of these promo packs. Can't really be that surprised, I suppose. I mean, at this point, they're probably not going to try and hook me up with anything great out of these things, especially when they've got these really expensive packs in here. So let's see if we can get anything out of one of these game changer packs. I've got what? I've got 1,100 points, so we'll open up one of these things, and I'm really hoping I get something. So really, guys, wish me luck. Let's see what it says here. Never mind, I accidentally clicked it. But I think it said, I think you get all gold cards or something like that, and the possibility of an elite or, you know, something like that anyway. Montel Owens. Okay, Marty B. Chiefs Stadium. Ugh. Aaron Donald. Cedric Thornton. Elite. Oh, I thought it was an elite. Oh, they screwed me there. It started to turn red. I could have swore. Oh, well. A gold badge isn't too bad. I will accept it. Denario Alexander. Eh. Okay. David Amerson. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. I think that I don't know what that card's going for. Probably not a whole lot at this point. Let's take a look at this thing. I don't know, guys. What do you think about this card? I don't think it's worth a ton, probably, because it's 80 overall, but yeah, he doesn't look too bad overall. 6'1", 91 speed. The player recognition's pretty brutal. He is pretty good in zone coverage, though. So, all right, not too bad. And okay, Mike Mitchell is our free safety. Not too bad. I think that's actually probably going to be my new starting free safety. Let's take a look at this thing here. Yeah, definitely. He's definitely going to go in over Ed Reed. Ed Reed's got the play rec, but Mike Mitchell, as you guys remember from Madden 25, they give him really nice attributes. Look at that hit power. 93 hit power, guys. That is freaking epic. 81 tackling's good. 89 speed is better. 91 acceleration is better. Really, the only thing that he's not as good in is man coverage and play recognition. And if you're putting your safeties in man coverage pretty regularly, you probably lose him. probably losing a lot of games. So I definitely like this Mike Mitchell card. He will most certainly be promoted to my starter at free safety. Definitely like that. And like I said, unfortunately, I didn't really pull anything that I'm aware of that's worth much. Maybe you guys can let me know. I know these gold badges are worth a little bit anyway. Probably not enough to get my money back on the packs, unfortunately. But I wanted to bring you guys a pack opening anyway because I really haven't been able to bring you enough content lately. Since having the baby, I just really haven't had the time. I didn't have the baby. My wife had the baby, as you guys know. But I just haven't really had the opportunity to get in here and play a lot of Madden. But as you guys saw yesterday, I did do the first episode of the upgraded budget series, or I guess I should say updated budget series. So for Madden 15, we started off with the left tackle and the right tackle position. So hopefully that helps you guys out. If you haven't checked out that video, go back in my timeline and check out the budget series episodes from Madden 25. That'll explain it a little bit. And then I also actually did a little bit of an explanation at the beginning of this video as well. So hopefully you can get the gist of it if you didn't check out the ones from last year. So with that being said, guys, I hope you really enjoyed today's video. Like I said, unfortunately, I wasn't able to pull anything really epic, but we'll try again another day. Maybe I'll try another one of these Game Changer packs and see if I can get anything decent out of it. But I just wanted to do, like I said, one pack opening, give you guys just a little bit of an update. Like I said, I just haven't really had the opportunity to make a lot of videos, but I'm definitely planning on doing that going forward. I am back to work, unfortunately, already. It's already been 2 weeks, so it really flew by, man. I didn't really expect that I would just be like losing days pretty much. My wife and daughter are both very healthy, thankfully, so it's not like we've been in and out of the hospital or anything like that, but it's just been like family time and trying to get on a somewhat normal sleep schedule, but it's really not working out because she's pretty much waking up every like 2 to 3 hours to eat, and I already sleep a ridiculous sleep schedule as it is, where I'll sleep like 4 hours here and 4 hours here, or you know, I'll start sleeping at 5 o'clock in the morning and sleep till noon, you know, stuff like that. So it's my sleep schedule is already so screwed up, and I'm just trying to normalize it just a little bit. I mean, yesterday I slept from like literally like 5 o'clock p.m. to probably like 11 o'clock p.m. and that was my sleep for the day. And I don't work nights, so it's been really, really tough on me. I'm really trying to get back in the swing of things, but I promise you guys, I will be continuing to do Madden 15 content here in the next couple of days, next couple of weeks. Planning on doing some head-to-head season stuff eventually. I don't really know. My team's 83 overall now. I just bumped up, I think, by one with that Mike Mitchell being added to the roster. So, you know, hopefully I'm able to boost it up just a little bit. I really don't want to be going up against people that have 90 overall rosters and like the Mikey Sweats of the world and that kind of people, because I know that I'm just going to get crushed at this point. I'm not that great at this game, guys. I don't know what it is. I'm not terrible at it or anything, but I struggle significantly more on offense in this game than I did last year. And of course, everyone's going to say that's because they removed Buck Sweep. Okay. Might have a little bit to do with it. I'm not going to lie, but you know, just passing the ball in general, I think is still very, very much the same for the most part, but running the ball is just repulsively hard for some reason for me. I don't know what it is. I can't run the ball to the outside at all. I have a really good left tackle with Joe Staley. He's got excellent run blocking attributes, and I'm still just getting crushed by every DN. So I don't know what the deal is. Hopefully I'm able to turn that around. Hopefully I'm able to figure out something, but pretty much I run up the middle and I'm able to do pretty well. I'm able to get 4, 5, 6 a carry, but man, running outside, you either get like 8 or -5. I don't know what it is. So like that just doesn't balance out for me. I end up just losing yards way too often, set myself up in third and longs, and then I'm throwing picks or just not doing great. So hopefully I'm able to figure out something on offense. If you guys have any suggestions for me, I would greatly appreciate that. You can leave those in the comments section below. But like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed today's pack opening video. If you did, make sure you press that like button below. Don't forget to leave a comment. And if you're new to the channel, of course, be sure to subscribe, because that's how you'll know when I put out new content. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I do appreciate it. And I will talk to you beautiful bitches again soon.